Hi, my name is Amy. I'll be your nurse today. Can you confirm your name and date of birth?
David Reese, 31575.
Okay, so today we're going to be doing a cardiovascular exam, okay?
Okay.
And I'm just going to start by just inspecting my patient's overall appearance. So I'm going to be looking at his arms and legs for any edema, and I'm going to look at the color, the skin turgor. I'm going to check his capillary refill. Check your nail beds. Okay. Looking at capillary refill. Okay, looks normal. Okay. Okay, not noting any edema, and the skin feels warm and dry. Okay, now I'm going to check your radial pulse for rate and rhythm. Okay, 80. And the brachial pulse. Okay, 78. Next, I'll palpate the femoral pulses. Work the popliteal pulse, the posterior tibial pulse, which is on the side of the foot, and the dorsalis pedis pulse, which is on the top of the foot. Now I'll check your blood pressure. Not bad. Next, I'll take a manual blood pressure. And now we're going to perform the Allen test, which checks for blood flow to the hand. Okay, so I'll have you quickly clench your fist a couple times. Okay, and close it. Okay, release. Okay, do it again. Okay, release. Okay, looks normal. Now I'm going to calculate your ankle brachial index, which is an indicator for peripheral arterial disease, using a Doppler. This is dorsalis pedis pulse of the left foot.
Okay.
This is the posterior tibial of the left foot. This is dorsalis pedis of the right foot. And this is the posterior tibial of the right foot. So your ankle brachial index was 1, which is normal. So next I'm going to inspect his chest for contour and any retractions, and I'm going to look at his jugular veins for pulsation. Now I'm going to palpate and listen to your carotid arteries. I'm going to palpate the apical pulse for location at the PMI, which is at the 5th intercostal space at the midclavicular line. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. Now I'll listen to the heart sounds at the 5 points for rate and rhythm. I'm going to start at the aortic point. Move on to pulmonic. Herb's point. Tricuspid. And mitral. Okay. Okay, so that concludes our cardiovascular assessment. Do you have any questions?
No.
Okay, have a good day.
Thank you.